connoisseur's event. This is probably my favorite concert. And one of the reasons is it's the last time I get a chance to play with our graduating seniors. And this year, Kristen is going to be playing. We're going to actually play a piece together later, which is so beautiful. I can't wait to play with her. And it's also like the end of our concert season. So I really, it's really great to see them in an intimate setting, not with lots of people on the stage, but just two people, three people. And it's just, there's something so beautiful about that. And it's bringing back that, the energy to why we make music together. It always starts at home. And chamber music is really house music, music that we play at home. So so you are the audience who are sharing, who are listening, who are eavesdropping on what we're doing, what we have been doing. All the performances that you're going to hear tonight have been constructed and practiced by the students who are performing. So their interpretations, their ideas of what you're going to be hearing tonight, and I occasionally heard people play, but this is really their performances, and so I'm really excited about you all hearing them, and I think we should get started with our first one. There is one mistake in our program. For some reason, I thought that the entertainer was going to be a solo piano piece by Evan. That is not true. It is actually a trumpet and piano piece that Liam and Ben are going to play. So that's the last piece. So they're going to start first, right?
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
so much for being here tonight, and we'll see you next year. And we gotta thank Kristen. That was so beautiful, Kristen. Thank you so much.